welcome to the Kips Bay foyer that I designed for the 2018 Kips Bay Show House. And my goal with this space was to create a lasting first impression. I wanted to transport guests at the moment they walked through the door. And I did this goal by installing this amazing wallpaper by Ixel. And they are based in London. It's a husband and wife team that take 17th century paintings and transform them into these digitally printed mural wallpaper panels. I love this wallpaper so much because everywhere you look, there's something new to discover, and there's so many points of interest. If you take a look at the back walls behind me, the mirrors were actually pre-existing in the space, and I purposely chose to leave those panels because I love how they reflect the wallpaper and really make it feel like it goes on for infinity. If you look to the flanking vintage bachelor chest on either side of the room, I purposely chose to incorporate some pops of pattern in contrasting colors, for example, with the Miro lithographs, the Curtis Duray sculptures from the 1970s, and this graphic horizontal stripe from Schumacher, which I really love because it really cuts through the mural and gives a little graphic moment to the space. And then center stage is this Alexander McQueen rug by The Rug Company, which has a great butterfly pattern, which I purposely chose to represent the metamorphosis that takes place every year here at Kips Bay Show House. This is actually my second time doing the Kips Bay Show House, so it's a great honor to be back and participating again this year. My website is mydesignermichael.com.